The fraud case involving three decision makers of Cipaganti is making its investors anxious.
They flocked the Cipaganti Cooperative's office on Thursday morning demanding to retrieve their investments. The investors demand that Cipaganti return their investment as they did not receive any profit on their money for the past 3 months. The investors admit they were swayed by the monthly interest rate of 1.8%. Cipaganti is yet to give them their returns on investment.